He's a big guard, you know, tall, long, athletic. He can score the ball. He's competitive. It just kind of jumped out to me. When I watch young players, I always try to put myself in, like, the space of a scout. And he's a player that, like, if I was scouting a player, I would draft him, you know. So I would pick him just off of what I've seen, you know, the last couple of days. His energy off the court versus on the court, I was like, that's my kind of, like, young player.